I believe that man will not merely endure, he will prevail. He is immortal because he has a soul.